The Facebook Pixel is an analytics tool that allows you to measure the effectiveness of your advertising and understand the actions people are taking on your website. You can use the pixel information to do a lot of things, like make sure your ads are being shown to the right people, build advertising audiences, and unlock additional Facebook advertising tools. What's up, everybody? I'm Jonathan Hawkins, and today we're going over the Facebook Pixel, which is a few lines of code that you can copy directly into your website that allows you to gather information to bring back into Facebook in order to create more effective ads. So how does it work? Well, the Pixel captures your visitor behavior, such as website traffic, lead registrations, contact information, and it brings those back into Facebook in order to cater ads specifically to your target audience. In order to install the Pixel onto your website, go into the Ads Manager section of Facebook and click on Pixel. If you've yet to do so, make sure you click on Add New Data Source and then click on Create Pixel. However, let me give you this word of advice. When you're creating a Pixel from the start, make sure you click on manually install Pixel yourself. If you click on the instructions to be sent to your developer, or if you click on connecting a platform partner, you will actually lose a lot of features like custom events. So if you haven't created a Pixel yet, create a new data source and make sure you click on add Pixel manually. Before you begin, in order to create an actual Facebook Pixel, you're going to need a website for your business, and you'll also need to be able to update your website's code, or on your website, there should be a section for you to paste your Facebook Pixel ID. Once you've installed the Pixel, great, you've accomplished step one. Make sure that you stay tuned for step two, where we actually take you on custom event registrations using your Facebook Pixel.